and all you broadcasters as well too.
We also utilize the sweetgrass that has been given to us. A pipe has been lifted in this place this morning, this afternoon, during the feast, and we thank those elders. So at this time, ladies and gentlemen, for that first song, you will, let's all rise and honor this family, this community, their leaders, but most of all, the memory of Mr. Ray Whitstone. Take that.
Oh!
too, but somehow I swing it out the way.
Hey!
giving you a big round of applause. They're putting hands together to give you a round of applause. The guy who's being carried. to sit down now? I...
Hey!
thank you, thank you. We will live as old as Mrs. Whitstone here. And not all of them can be here, but there are the family members that are hosting this round dance here. Not one person is going to get more love, more blessings. All of us are going to get it equally, ladies and gentlemen. And a little bit more attention to the immediate family, to the mother, to the adopted brothers, the brothers, and also the sisters, the adopted sisters, and daughter-in-laws, son-in-laws, and extended family members. All the mentions, thank you.
Oh, hey.
Thank you, all you ladies and gentlemen, and all you children that remain quiet throughout the prayer. That word, ladies and gentlemen, Kagishimon, if you break it down and decode it, Kisego Hisiga Ichimo, Kate Hanima, Kagishimo Stamon, Kate Noma, Kisego Hisiga Ichimo, Hisiga Ichimo, Kate. Could you speak for me and ask for permission to the keeper of the gates to open them and have and to remain quiet when elders pray, your young people. So Kisego Hisiga Ichimo, that's what you say when you say that word, Kagishimo.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's take a round of applause. Put up these arms on the floor. Larry Lewis. Larry Lewis, if you can make your way on over here. Finish your course as a home care worker. Ray had a special place in his heart for all caregivers. And at this time, the family would like to fulfill that promise that Ray made to you while you were going to school. Hola,
Thank you.
circle that personally life. Be as good as this kid. To you. Family members, thank you very
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. As we were saying earlier, ladies and gentlemen, late Ray Whitstone was en route on the ambulance. He called his mother and informed her that he was in an ambulance headed for Saskatoon because he had another heart attack. And little did they know that how fatal it was, that it was going to devastate this man. Following day, the sisters went to see him. And of course, he had revived and he was back to his jolly self and joking around and laughing. But he had to rest, so they came home. The next day, they went to see him again. Same thing. Doctors told him that they couldn't stay there very long. And again, he was very joyful and talking funny. And before they departed, he said that, "I'm going to be home also. I'm going to be feeling better. And I'm going to be going home. I'll be seeing you. Take care of yourself."
Thank you.
we've got all the lead singers and our own dancers. Thank you.
Thank you. Ray Whitstone, and we'll see you back here on December the 6th for that Crown Badge Ceremony Memorial. And it's in remembrance of the late Joyce Chief, the late Jeanette Chief, and the late John Chief, and tonight, Ray.